And after a long Thanksgiving break, kiddos at Bettis Elementary in Brownsville.
You guys are awesome.
Kids Olympic Reading Challenge. The second graders are being rewarded today for taking on the local 23's Olympic Reading Challenge. They read hundreds of books, and today the top three readers were awarded with the Olympic Reaching Challenge bronze, silver, and gold medals. Local 23, Rodeo Dental, and Lone Star National Bank also donated $200 to the school's library.